For waterfront property owners that have a concrete seawall in place, here's some important information that you should know. Maximum lateral earth pressure is when the tide or water level is at its lowest stage, usually caused by a receding tide, receding high water, or a heavy rainstorm. This may cause a higher water level behind a seawall structure than in front of it. Now, it's common for seawalls to be designed with adequate drainage with filtration to prevent water from accumulating behind the wall and prevent loss of soil material. If not, water will then accumulate, causing the total pressure along the back of the wall to increase considerably, resulting in failure or movement. Concrete seawall structures will experience the buildup of significant hydrostatic water pressure. Ports, harbors, and marinas experience extreme rising and falling water levels and intense storms that cause groundwater to build up behind the wall. Structures that don't have an adequate drainage system have increased hydrostatic pressure, causing additional stress on the structure. Now, this easy-to-install flush jet filter system will facilitate drainage and reduce water pressure while still preventing the loss of soil materials through the structure, thus preventing sinkholes and wall failure. So don't let this happen. Protect your investment. It's a simple solution to a common problem today. And remember, failure to provide weep hole relief could result in devastation, wall failure. So call us today for your dewatering solutions, 800-475-2029, or visit us online at jetfiltersystem.com.